The government generally has to conduct itself in a way that is true to the public trust. That's especially true for the IRS.